Ladies and gentlemen, what are we doing standing here? Well, this is where I'm gonna put the Nether portal. Now, let's dive in. Mostly because I need some Nether crystals, some quartz to get stuff. Let's see where it takes us. Let's see. This is gonna be scary. I don't like the Nether. Okay, here we go. Wow. This is. I think one of them just died in there. I think a gas just died in there, but that scared the crap out of me. It's locking up, isn't it? No, it's freezing. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, something's weird about the Nether right now. I don't understand what just happened. Okay, that was really strange. I don't know. I don't get it. First of all, there was some gas that spawned inside the stone, which was really strange. Inside the Netherrack, which was just really strange. It kind of freaked me out. But what freaked me out even more was that it looked like it had locked up when I tried heading back out. And, well, started working again. So, yeah. Might go in there again. That's right. I want to bring some stuff back. This is my temporary wall inside the Nether chest. And we're gonna take some stone, cobblestone, or stone brick. Probably stone brick. I don't know. Whichever one we got more of. I think I have more stone, smooth stone available, so I might just bring the stone brick. I got the iron axe because I was gonna enchant that. Totally forgot to do that, but I was gonna enchant that to get some more trees and stuff. But yeah, let's go make some stone brick. And there's an open spot in the Nether portal. Well, to the Nether portal. And we want to make sure that that open spot doesn't get, you know, attacked by things. Specifically ghasts, considering how close to the edge it is. So yeah, let's make some. Forgot about that double chest. This is what Silk Touch can get you. Yeah. Silk Touch is awesome. You can fill up a chest like this of smooth stone really easy. Double chest full of smooth stone. Yep. And we're gonna make. First, before we go in there, I might as well show you what the quarry looks like right now. How far down we've gone in the quarry. And why we're gonna need a rail system inside the quarry eventually, or quite soon. Not eventually, quite soon actually. Yikes! Oh yeah, you'll notice that there are coordinates down there. I found a coordinate thingy, and I like the way it works. Look at that! Look at how deep down we're going! Look at that! Look at how deep down I've gotten! Man, let's see, what does the Y coordinate say? 45. We're down to level 45. Yep. Look at that. I've wondered how far down that was. It's level 45 we're down to. Let's see how far down it'll go. And yeah, every four blocks down, I leave a little ledge around there just in case I want to expand it out. Or need to expand it out. Hello, chickens. You guys spawn there? You spawning? Are you spawning? You little chickies are spawning. Okay, I should have enough food for some Nether exploits. Which we are going to need to go into. Back into the Nether. I don't know why I have so much stuff with me right yet. Let's leave some sticks and stuff aside. Yeah, we're gonna put the sticks in here though. I'm not gonna need them unless I'm near a crafting table. And, well, I don't have a crafting table with me. Let's leave the jack-o'-lanterns in here, too. Oh, wait. Yeah, no. I'm not worried about the arrows. Okay, let's go back in there and build a wall on one side of it. We'll just build a wall around it. That sound of that gas dying right there just kind of freaked me out. So I panicked. Okay, let's see. Okay. Hi, piggies. There we go. Okay. There we go. Watching out for gas. Yeah, look how close we are to the edge here. This is not a safe spot. Okay. I am kind of a chicken when it comes to the Nether. Especially when I forget to drop off some of my most valuables. Feels like the Nether portal is pulling me in, doesn't it? I kind of like that. That's a cool effect. Just the way it is. The particle effects. Makes it feel like it's pulling you in when you're standing close to it. Yeah. Pigmen, I don't care about you. You guys are not a major threat because I don't plan on hurting you. Yet. I mean, I wouldn't even mind an Enderman. Not a gas. Anything but a gas. There we go. Well, I think we have a pretty secure entrance now. Secure enough. Ah, that glitch right there, that's the glitch that's gonna get me killed. That's the glitch that's gonna get me killed. Okay. We'll get doors and stuff up in here, too. Yep, because we are not gonna take the chance. We're not taking chances. Nope, I'm not the one. I'm not a chance taker. I'm not a risk taker. I'm not much of a risk taker. Okay, let's see. Do we have a pickaxe? Yes, we do. Got another pickaxe. Good. We're gonna make a nice little netherrack quarry, and we're gonna put some doors in here too, eventually. Just because, yeah. This is just the base. This is home base. Home base in the Nether has to be secured right away. Otherwise, you're asking for trouble. If there's one thing I know about, it's trouble. I'm good at trouble. I can find trouble. Yeah, if I want to. How can I find it when I'm not looking for it? Oh, I didn't bring any torches. Oh, wait, yes, I did. I did bring torches. I have them right here. I want to light it up in here a little bit so I can see. Just so I can see. Okay, should I put a roof on this? Yeah, I think so. I got some dirt on me. Oops. Oh well. I might collect that again sooner or later. Okay, there we go. That should be good enough. Now I can put it move up there with these. Look at how quickly your hunger goes down when you're inside the Nether. Yeah. That's like, wow. Oops. I'm actually more worried about coming back into the open world, the overworld, and having a creeper right in front of me. Yeah, that's kind of scary too. But not as scary as having a gas just, you know, decide to appear. So we make a nice little building. Quick little structure here. Until we get things that we need. Then we can do now, here's a trick that I notice a lot of people don't do, and I've often been unable to do it. Before you dig in the Nether, they're spawning inside the Netherrack, aren't they? That is not a normal gas. What is going on with you guys? What is going on? You guys quit spawning inside the stone. Wow. Why are they dying right when they spawn? Wow. That is scary when they do that. I don't know what's worse. Them spawning inside the... I don't know. Wow, that's so freaky when they do that. They are, aren't they? They're spawning inside the Netherrack. That's the only explanation I could think of for that, because they're dying right away, and they're dying horrible sounds. Their sounds are so horrible when they die. When they're suffocating. That has got to be suffocation sounds. Okay. Wow. I kind of feel sorry for them. Well, I got some Netherrack. Whatever that's going to be good for. You poor things! Quit spawning inside those! I'd rather deal with you guys exploding! That's just... Oh my goodness, I feel so sorry for you guys. Oh, hello, nighttime. Let's go sleep and get the daytime to start up. Before we get bloated up. Oh, I've been playing around with some mods. Some add-ons? They call them add-ons for Pocket. They're mods. They're mods, but there's just not as much that they can mod with it. Yeah, but I did play with them a little bit. And I was thinking maybe I'll start a new series of modded ones. Uh-huh. I knew it. I knew there would be stuff spawning. That's the biggest risk of the Nothing on my side? Okay. Wait. No, that's a chicken. There they are. Bah! Okay, my aim is really horrible all of a sudden. There we go. Right over his head. Bah! Now you stop moving. Grr, you little nutball. Gotcha. Was there two or three? I might as well pick up some of these arrows. And I missed. With. And then we're gonna pick up Mr. Skellybone. Skellybone! Hey, Skellybone! I see you there! Gotcha! You don't last very long around me. I think there was only two. There likes to be creepers right around here, though. Creepers like to spawn right around there. Yeah. I don't like that. They like spawning right in that one spot. I don't like that one spot. It's right behind my farm. And I keep having to rebuild my redstone because of that. I've had to rebuild redstone a couple of times. Okay. Let's go put another rack and the blocks. Oh. Stone break back for now. I'll go in there and search out some, well, dig out some, what's it called? All of a sudden I forgot what it's called. Quartz. Off camera, because it's gonna just be a lot of digging through stuff. And I need a box for quartz, for nether stuff, nether stone. I don't have a chest for nether stones. You know, I don't know if I should have two chests for that. Oh, no, let's not have two chests for that. We're gonna put in one of these chests is gonna be... That's gonna be nether. There we go. Nether. That's nether stuff. Okay. There we go. That's nether stuff. We'll only need one chest for cobblestone now. Because now that we have silk touch, we'll play with silk touch. And silk touch allows me to do this. Look at all that stone! Smooth stone. Okay, smooth stone. Spidey! Spidey! Let's build something today. And I'll be right back when I get the materials. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I have first things first. I've added a few changes. That was me playing around with the textures. I've changed some of the texture packs to match, I selected a few of the ones that I like best. Round Sun and Moon. Horse Armor. This one's from Pixel Reality. So is the Round Sun and Moon. And I got a nice, neat little treat. What is that? It's moving! It's moving! Oh my goodness, it's moving! That's not the only thing that's moving. The grass is moving. Ooh, I like that. Moving. That is so cool. So I decided I might as well use it. It seems stable. It hasn't crashed the client yet. It hasn't crashed the game at all yet. So let's hope it doesn't. If it does, then we'll be okay. And I like this Alma. And even though I haven't changed the icon for it, I took this one from, one of Mojang's. Look at that. It's colorful. Diamond armor should always be a little bit better than the other armors. So, it's a higher res, even though I didn't change that. We baked a lot of brick. It's not in there, I already moved it to the other one. And I've added some walls up here. To here. Yeah, I just kind of covered that up. It makes sense more now. There we go. We have the raw food in the back, and we have a noisy kitty in the back, too. And then we have that's where we drop off the food to get cooked. Here's where we insert fuel, and the kitty cat is being really noisy, and the wall to separate the bedroom from the rest of the house, and we'll decorate this in a minute, not today, though, just soon, we're getting to the decoration parts as it is. Oh yeah, let's see, what are we dropping off? Let's drop this off for now. Oh wait, no, let's put that in the, where it belongs. What was it gonna get? Oh yeah, building materials. We got tons of food, so I don't have to worry about food. Those aren't building materials we need right now. Let's see. Let's get some of that. 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 We'll leave the glowstone. We'll get that later. Yay! I like the bows. I should get the fishing pole, but I'm not sure. I might. I don't know. Let's see. This is what we're gonna do. Too long these porches have been bland and dull and boring and incomplete. So we're gonna complete them. See, now how are we gonna complete them? That is the question. I'm thinking... Ooh, not that high. That's a stone pickaxe. I like that. Stone tools look like stone tools. Pixel Reality has some really good textures in it. It just doesn't have all good textures. I like some of the other textures from the... yeah. I took some from Mojang's stuff. Mojang. Okay, I think I got an idea on how to do this. I'll design this one, and then I'll do the others off camera. And we're going to have to jump down. We're going to have to do this from down here. Wow! There we go. Okay. Let's see. Ah! I don't know. Yeah, that'll work. That will work. It'll work difficultly, but it'll work. Let's see if we can get this. No, that's not where we wanted it. Okay, fine. I'll use dirt pillars. Oh, nerd pillar. Stone shovel looks kind of cool. Because it doesn't look quite like a shovel. But it does at the same time. It looks like it's made out of stone. It's a stone shovel. Yes. Oh. My kitty cat likes attention. And he's begging for attention. Oh yeah, I also tweaked the clock, but I did the clock editing myself to make it look a little more of a smooth transition between the times. Okay, I think I know how I'm going to design this. Let's see. Let's see if I can reach this from here. I don't think I'm going to get that right. So, let's go up here. On... Okay, there we go. Now I can reach it from here. That's where I wanted to go. There we go. Once I get the first one done, the rest is gonna be easy. I can do the rest from down there. Ah, I'm still on sneak. Stop sneaking! That's one of the reasons why I don't like to sneak very often. It's just because I don't like getting... I keep forgetting to change it back. Unsneak. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now, the problem is that we're going to have to put lighting up there. And... I want to put curved. So, we're going to do this and this. And then, we're going to put that there, and that there. Yeah, I think that looks good. Yeah, that looks great, actually. That looks pretty good. I'll pull out this bottom part. See, I should have some birch slabs. No, I don't. Well, we can make some. Yeah, let's go sleep. About that time of night. See, the clock is misleading. I took out that misleading part. I edited it. It's that part that looks like it's nighttime and time to sleep isn't there anymore. I smoothed it. And it looks so much easier to read. I can now tell if it's actually late at night or if it's just getting close to being night. Actually, I got a better idea. Instead of pulling the other part out, we'll pull this up. Then we'll pull this down. Then we can do this instead. There we go. Okay. Ooh, I like this. I like it. I like it. I like it. Alright. Alright. Actually, let's lower it. Let's pull it down. Yeah, we're gonna pull it down. I know. All that work I did. And we're gonna take it all down. Why? Because I'm gonna lower it. To where it's just above the door. Neil! I don't have another stone axe on me? Yes, I do. Right there. Yay! When I'm building, I like to use stone tools. If you've seen somebody with enchanted tools building, you'll know why. You'll know why. It's not that I can't get enchanted tools, not that I can't get diamond tools. I can do all that. But when you're building with them, they break things way too quickly. Way too quickly. And because of that, that's not a good spot for that. But because of that, you end up destroying half of your build just trying to take down one block. So, I don't do that. Because otherwise, if I did that, I would have, nothing left. That would be kind of annoying, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Yes, it would. Yes, it would. Okay, let's get some stairs. Why did I move that? Okay, whatever. And then we could put this here. Here. And then here. Yeah, that sounds good. Here. No, not there. You're not in a good spot. You go back up there. 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 Oh, I got an idea. No. It's not gonna work that way anyways. Put it there. And then we go here. So it's gonna be essentially the same design. There we go. Whoa. Glitch! Go away. Nobody likes you. And then we could do that. Maybe? I don't know. Does that look good? That does look good. I like it like that. I like it like that. I like it like that. Okay. Okay. We can add some stuff, some more detail up to here. By putting block there, and then staircase instead of slabs here. There we go. Okay. And then for the time being, I think we should put some torches down here. Yeah. For the time being. Let's see, I think I'm gonna put glowstone there. I don't know. Now, we need to touch this up just a little bit more. And we're gonna touch it up by putting that facing the wrong direction. You're facing the wrong direction, stairs. Don't face that direction. Face that direction, yes. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. I think this is gonna look great. There we go. Think so? Won't be able to do my quick hops on the side anymore, but that's okay. There we go. Okay. Now, to really touch it up and make it smooth, I'm gonna put that there, and 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 not there. There we go. I like it. I like it. Now, why did I bring birch fences with me? Because I didn't know if I was going to need them or not. See? 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 This looks good. This looks really good like that. I love this new horse armor! I love this horse armor texture. It's so beautiful! Say hello, horsies! Say hello to the fans! No, they're not going to say hello to the fans! Oh, you quiet horsies. You all nervous. Nervous on camera. I'd be nervous, too, if my face was showing. But we're seeing everything from my point of view. I love the moving plants. Oh my goodness. Mojang, you did a good job with this one. This is really, really nice. Okay. Okay. So anyhow, yeah, I think I will. Let's see. I think I will put the glowstone right there. Or, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait! Stop that! Wait a minute. I got an idea. Can you come down? Came almost all the way down. How cool. How cool is that? Can you come down? You didn't come almost all the way down. Okay. Well, that's okay. We're going to put I think we could put redstone right here. No. Not redstone, glowstone. I think we could put a thing out that way and put some glowstone there. I don't know. Let's take a peek and see what that looks like. Okay, I need that out. That would look good with glowstone there. Let's go get some glowstone. Test it out. I think I have my silk touch pickaxe. No. I used up all my diamond silk touch pickaxe. No, I didn't. Oh, I still have it. Cool. Cool beans. I'm in the wrong chest anyway. This is where the glowstone is. Glowstone, glowstone, lighten up the house. Glowstone, glowstone, lighten up the path. Glowstone lights the way to make everything bright and cheery. It's pretty. I might replace the glowstone though with a nicer texture. Yeah, there's another nice texture I have available for it. I might replace it, might not. Okay. I kind of like that. I don't know. I kind of like that. Maybe if I put a fence post right up on top of that. To offset the... Oh, that looks perfect. That looks perfect. That's absolutely perfect. That's what it needed. That's exactly what it needed. No, not that. That's not what it needed. You get back up. Fine. No. What the... Accidental placing is accidental. Give me that back. Give me that back. Give me that back. Thank you. Okay. Put glowstone there. And that looks pretty. That looks so cool like that. Alright, that sets the precedent for all of the other porches. They're going to look something like that. Very similar, if not identical. And so you don't need to see all of the others being built. Anyhow, ladies and gentlemen, next time we come back, got a little bit more building to do because I extended the pumpkin farm. I extended it quite a bit. I doubled it. I mean... Though it only extended the capacity by 6, yeah. I put down a bunch of jack-o'-lanterns, too, lining the way, just so that I know where I'm going. But because of the fact that, this is the only way I could figure out how to do it where it would work in any and all changes, yeah, it takes up a lot more size. Oh, let's run back home, let's run back to the house. Let's run back to the farmhouse. The farmhouse is a nice place to sleep. It's nice and comfy and warm. It's got a little oven burning. And it's got a cool little porch now. It's not very well lit, though. I don't know. I think I might want to light that up a little bit more. Maybe I'll just put some torches down. It wouldn't look too bad with just a couple of torches, would it? Okay, that was weird. That didn't open the... What? Okay. Sleepy, 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 sleepy. Good night and good morning. Got breakfast. Got breakfast. We ate breakfast already. We ate breakfast before we went to bed. Ah, that's not breakfast then. That's dinner. Dinner, 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 dinner. And yeah, I think we need a little bit of lighting here. But I think it'll look just fine with a torch on each side. That could look kind of cool just because of particle effects. Yeah, I think that'll look good like that. It'll just look good. It's just right. Just enough. Just enough. Yeah. I mean, I could make the I could try to make the torches look... I wish this was PC, because then I could make the torches look a lot better. Otherwise, anyhow. Since I can't make the torches look any better, that's the way it's gonna look. Well, ladies and gentlemen, have fun. Play video games. Enjoy life. And next time, the pumpkin farm. I love this armor. Bye-bye.